This video just shows you how far the camera will see before it gets blurred, as where the reg is concerned, which will give you a good idea how far it can actually see. Okay, so this is a V601SA, also applies for the V501SA on a 3.6mm lens, 420 TVL chipset. Okay, so the registration can be seen clearly up until about 5 meters away. Okay. Yeah, after any distance after that starts to become blurred.